army has broken through! They're in the city! We need to get these people out of here!
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal.
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians. That was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves, but if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
I can't believe it! Sonic's alive! I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it. Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Whatever his plan is. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle. According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you.
Thank you.
closer to the center. Somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long. The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie, go to the lab and check it out.
Have we met before? Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worried too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
The good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I...
Alright, Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos Control!
Another Shadow? He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Infinite. Can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So, fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this! We always do! We just haven't figured that part out yet.
No heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army...
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this. Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home. At least I hope so. This is all new territory for me.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people!
I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge.
Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain, and then... Well, at least the fear and pain will end. You must be a straggler, Outlander. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. Survived then, but you throw it all away now. Kill it. This will be goodbye. What? How is this possible? It can't be. How did you? No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable till I end this once and for all.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
Fake Shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real Shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. gosh, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore. This is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city! Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. Phantom Ruby 2, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost! That was great! We're like a well-oiled machine! Fighting a well-oiled machine.